What's up, guys? It's Carter
and Jackson from CJ Studios. Today we're down in Tennessee in the Smoky Mountains salamander hunting. We want to show you what we found. But first, we want to show you how we found them.
We're down by the water's edge and we just start flicking on the rocks.
You don't have to worry. You see, they put their hands on it.
So you come down by the water's edge in the spring when salamanders are spawning, and you'll flip over rocks like this one, and usually they're under rocks, dead logs, anything that's somewhat wet underneath.
Are kind of like a suction cup.
Yeah, they're slimy.
Well, right now he's kind of dry.
Where'd the other one go?
Under the
rock. Oh, I see it. I see its belly.
I think I need to get him in the water.
Okay.
Yeah, let's see. Where'd the other one go?
Got it.
Bring it up. Let's see what you got.
Jefferson. That's actually the second Jefferson we've seen.
Let's squeeze it.
Yeah. Actually the third.
Oh, the Jeffersons are so funny. Yeah.
Great catch, man. Did that hop out from underneath the rock?
Huh? The tree.
Oh, the tree when you flipped over? That's great.
We want to show you what we found. We put wet moss in to help keep it moist in here, and then in here we have two little squigglies, a yellow two-line salamander, these guys are very hard to catch. Very slippery and hard to find because of their size.
And then we have the Jefferson salamander. He's very slippery. I'm having a hard time holding him. And he can jump really good. But he like can jump out of your hand like that. Like he'll jump like that.
You can see on his body here, he has lots of very dark spots. And then very light blue. You can see it's. Here, let me show you. Get outside, find some salamanders. We love it. You like it?
Yes.
Go find them, flip over some tree stumps, and peace!
We're down by the water's edge.